Ayo, ayo, live and direct. This is the new movement. We up in X Zone Studio in Port-au-Prince, Haiti right now.
Yeah.
I'm here with the doctor.
That's what it is.
Here with the doctor, you know what I'm saying?
Chilling.
Just to let you guys know a little bit, the new movement is a full-day tour that we're doing with Dr. Jaime and Joey in Haiti. We're shooting three videos. We're shooting the Port-au-Prince video. We're shooting the Real Bad Man video, and we're shooting the Feel So Nice video.
Feel So Nice.
You know what I'm saying? So there's three videos we're working on in 4 days. It's hard work.
It's hard work.
We're in the studio right now, relaying our vocals right now, because Jaime got to redo the whole Real Bad Man song like you guys hear on the internet. Jaime is redoing the whole thing. And this event is sponsored by X-Zone Entertainment
and Volleyball.
And Volleyball Promote.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? X-Zone Entertainment and Volleyball Promote. Big up to my man Chulo. Yo, Chulo. We're working hard out here in Haiti right now, you know what I'm saying?
That's what it is, Chulo.
Yeah.
We'll keep it real. Dr. Jaime in the building. Big shout out for Volleyball, you know? X-Zone Records in the building. And we're working so hard on Will Batman.
Yes, yes, yes. So what I gotta say to you guys is this, you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep you guys updated every day. Every day we're gonna have a little behind the scene in the studio or on set and whatever it is, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Let me load this a little bit. Yeah, so my man Chulo been working hard. I've been working hard. Dr. Jaime been working hard.
Yeah.
Joey been working hard. We all trying to make this a big event. This is the new movement. You know what I'm saying? If you don't get it right, I'm gonna say it again. This is the new movement. This movement gonna shut down Haiti.
Yeah.
We're gonna shut down DR, the whole Caribbean.
Yeah.
You know, we're shutting down the US right now. We're shutting down the US right now. You know what I'm saying?
In Europe, everywhere.
Everywhere, you know what I'm saying? We about good music. You know what I'm saying? Whatever it is, we're bringing you good music. Nothing cheap, nothing messed up.
Yeah,
good music. Yeah,
yeah. Priceless shit.
There you go. Jaime. Parlez français, creole, whatever
it is. Nous on est Dr. Jaime Nakaila. We're in the building. Nous faisons ensemble avec J Love from X-Zone Records. Et so, nous avons un grand big up pour Volleyball. Qui font un travail positif dans la communauté haïtienne et en matière de musique, vous comprenez, et bon hip hop, bon dancehall. So, je pense que Chulo, son équipe font gros travail tout et nous a fait promotion pour Dr. Jaime. So, much love, et vraiment, vraiment aimé tout staff là, vraiment marcher ensemble avec toute équipe là, et je crois que toute équipe là marche avec moi tout. D'ailleurs, je dis que c'est ça, c'est sponsor officiel, moi là, actuellement là, Volleyball. Donc, quatre machines ensemble avec Dr. Jaime. Je dis tout le monde, get ready, because we're trying to get everything done. Et we're working on 4 videos at the same time. So, no time to lose right now. And Joey, now, with Joey Abvini, we got Feel So Nice. And we got Will Badman. C'est sous les maps travail actuellement là. And we got Port-au-Prince Girl.
Yeah, yo, Jaime.
Mm-hmm.
The internet been wondering. Mm-hmm. They want to know where you're from. Where are you from? I know you're from Haiti. You know what I'm saying? What part of Haiti? Where are you from? Let them know where you're from. They want to know the two-time guy, the Real Batman guy, the I Feel So Nice guys. Where is he from? They're always asking that. So where are you from?
Bon, normalement, je ne sais pas ce qui est très marquant, qui est extraordinaire. Bon, moi, je suis qui fait l'hôpital Chancerelle. On va faire l'hôpital Chancerelle là. C'est sous National numéro 1. Et me lever Cité Soleil. Sans pile pour que nous pas comprendre ça, but this is real shit. Me lever Cité Soleil, me garder Cité Soleil, c'est la même t'es femme. Est-ce que ça me résout? Me fait un dans Boston et me songe premier l'école me fréquenter et dans kindergarten c'était collège mix Le Varreux, c'était tout en face de DH là. C'était sous et national numéro 1. Et après me vienne descendre en bas mal dans collège mix Toussaint L'Ouverture qui c'était en bas Cité là. Donc me pense que c'est là me lever à partir de 17 ans, 18 ans. Je viens de monter Pétionville malgré que j'ai toujours qu'on a descendu en bas. Donc je viens d'arriver à stop Pétionville et c'est sûr que je mène une carrière musicale moi actuellement à Pétionville. Donc là, we're in PV right now. We're from Cité Soleil, we're born Cité Soleil, but now we're in Pétionville. That's what it is.